A putty rubber slash eraser.
With this you can rub out even the smallest details. First take a sticky note and a rubber. Rub the rubber on the sticky part of the post-it note. Then mix the small pieces together. The secret to this is to use a nail polish remover to keep the putty from falling apart. Use just one single drop. And there you have it, you know how to make.